WunderBrow.
Everyone has been very excited about this, and I just found out about it a couple days ago. Thanks to Yesenia, I saw it posted, or Yenisei, excuse me, I saw it posted on Instagram. Yep. On her Instagram, so I'm very excited about this. So Yenisei, it's called WUNDER2.
Yes.
Okay, and the deal is it's supposed to fill in the brows because thicker brows are in style right now.
Right.
Is that the idea? Okay, so we have Drea and Kat, our lovely models. You may recognize them from behind the scenes. So who do you want to do first, Drea or
we'll
Kat?
Start with her.
Okay, we'll start with Drea.
Okay, so we do have four different colors. We have the blonde, we have the auburn, brunette. So I'm going to try the blonde here.
Okay.
There's a couple ways you can apply. You can use the little lip wand if you wanted to directly onto the eyebrow. It does can get a little clumpy, so I like to just use a brow brush.
Okay.
And just kind of...
Is it like a gel?
It is.
Type?
You're just
going
to kind of paint it into the eyebrow and just go with the hairs.
Is it more important to have it thicker in the here or for the tail end of the eyebrow?
Some people like that ombre look where it does get a little bit lighter at the base here and then it gets darker towards the end. You want to make it look as natural as possible.
Okay.
But you do have to work quickly because within those 2 minutes, once it's set, it's on. You make a mistake, it's there. So the only other way to get it off is some kind of oil-based product, a baby oil or makeup removers that do have oil in them.
Okay.
Otherwise, it's on there. This is made to stay 72 hours. So
it's
waterproof, smudge-proof, sweat-proof. You can wear it to the gym. You can wear it to the pool, to the beach. It's going to stay.
Okay.
I use it myself. I've had it on already 2 days.
Oh, wow.
So
Let's zoom in on how beautiful she looks, too. By the way, Yenisei is a makeup artist. She is available for all of your events.
Yes.
If you need her. Okay, now for Kat, we're going to use a different color.
A different color, yeah. I'm going to use brunette on her. And then...
How do you know what color you are? You help people with that?
Well, for me, I guess I just kind of know by looking at their hair. Plus, you don't want their eyebrows to be too dark.
Okay, yeah.
You don't want to look at someone and just see all eyebrow. So we're just going to put that
And you should know that we used only the people who are under 30. Because, you know, you're zooming in tight. No wrinkles on these two.
Oh, they also do just have, they have a brand new product called Wonder Lift. And
yeah, I saw this. It's like, is it for like a little facelift?
It is. It's right for under the eye.
Okay.
And I'm going to turn 30, so I'm stressing out about wrinkles.
did you post it before and after?
Yes,
I think
I
saw that on your Instagram. Yes, okay, so what is your Instagram? It's Yenny. YENI_say,
yes.
S-A-Y. You can find out all the good makeup tips from her there as well. So what is the under eye thing? It's a cream?
So yes, it's called Wonder Lift, and you're just literally, you don't have any makeup on. So you put it right on the bare skin.
Now, wait a minute, you don't have any makeup on? This is how pretty you look without makeup? Drea?
No makeup.
This girl is looking
so
good.
So look up for me. So you're just gonna, you want to just rub it in with your bare fingers.
And you put this on before your makeup.
Before. So this is kind of like the under eye primer.
Okay.
I mean, she doesn't really need it, but even the little bit that it does, is it just tightens the skin. It gets rid of any darkness under the eyes.
Yeah, look at her Instagram and you can see the before and after. Where can people find this?
This is gonna be on their website. So you go through WUNDER2 and you go directly through their website.
Okay.
And everything I believe is really affordable. The brow stuff is only $22. You get free shipping. It comes within like 3 to 5 days. They also now have the mascara and a lip plumper as well.
Okay.
So they're starting to add more stuff to their line. But the WUNDER2 is really, it's great. It's good for anyone who has maybe like hair loss, you know, going through chemo, alopecia. It's good. You have your eyebrows on. You don't have to worry about putting them on every day.
Good. I love it. Look at how beautiful these ladies look.
Nice. Very nice. Very nice. Thank you very much.